spoke those words. You spoke so tenderly. And now I choose to believe.